An arrest for DUI can have a wide range of consequences, and those consequences depend on what number of DUIs it is within a 10-year look-back period, as well as what tier or severity the DUI itself is. Those sentences can range anywhere from probation to up to and including a year of incarceration in a state penitentiary.